Ares 3-5, I need your help. That data drive you brought me may be compromised. My Ares courier en route to Admiral Mokiao at Tecumseh Air Base did not arrive, nor have they checked in.
Who was your courier?
His name is Wiley. Look, top priority is that data reach Mokiao. I want you to take a copy to the airbase.
Where did you last hear from Wiley, Doctor?
It was around here. Are you not going to be my courier?
Arister 5 will find Wiley and your data, and see that it is delivered. No disrespect, Doctor, but Wiley is a friend, and we look out for our friends.
Understood. I wish you luck.
Target still in the mission area. Go back in and see what you can find. That's all of them. Great work. Accord are crediting you now. The payload has made it to the Arcport intact. Good work keeping it safe. Even with Ares teams operating throughout, Nuiden is only getting more dangerous. We have lots of work to do.
Boss. Do you copy? Ares 3-5 joined the party. Where are you? Scarlet.
She's not responding.
Scarlet?
Shut your gob, Wiley. Just move your arse over here. There's Chosen all over.
Get over there, 3-5. I'll be along shortly. Need to make sure we don't attract even more attention. Don't let anything happen to Scarlet. She would haunt me for eternity if you did.
I hope you get me here soon, love. This might get overwhelming soon.
Hurry, boss. The Chosen are already there.
Jammy girl? Having friends like... Oh, bollocks! More Chosen love! Give him hell! Where the hell is Wiley? That gobshite afraid of a fight!
Chosen down. Check on Scarlet.
Cool it, Scarlet. You still got the data?
I dropped it during a firefight. I saw Chosen scout grab and run off. It's all gone our ways, love.
Well, good news. I think I'm looking at your scout, or scouts, maybe. I don't know, but there's plenty of Chosen here. Get over here. I'm going to need help putting these bastards in the dirt before we start checking their pockets.
You go on ahead, love. I'll catch up with you soon.
Buying OCT. Kick them out of there. Pro tip, shoot the big guy and blow up the strike bringers before they bring in reinforcements. Unfortunately, we have bigger problems. Apparently, if the Chosen can't have OCT, nobody can. The Dark Slip is locking its weapons onto OCT, and another is uncloaking nearby.
Can't we shoot them down?
There are three auxiliary targeting dishes nearby. If we get all three of them linked to OCT, we'll have access to our orbital strike satellites. Targeting dish locations have been marked on your SIM.
We're on our way.
Trying to destroy OCT. If we align the nearby targeting dishes, we can use the orbital strike to blow them out of the sky. Integrity is down to 25%. We're running out of time. targeting dishes linked to OCT.
Let's go.
got it. Transferring the data to you, 3-5.
Insect. Enjoy your minister of victory. I see your fate.
He seems lovely.
Yeah. All right, 3-5. I'm going to leave it up to you to get that to Mokiao. Head for Tecumseh Air Base. Don't lose that crap. I would still like to get paid by Dr. Joshi.
You can count on us, Wily.
Oh, he knows, love. Thanks for the assist.
Joshi wanted you to have this data, Admiral Mokyao.
Thank you, Ares. Let me take a look.
The Chosen did not want that to arrive.
So, Sirkon found something on Devil's Tusk. I'm not surprised. It was just a matter of time. Still, I need to accelerate the timetable.
Who is Sirkon?
A Chosen General of great power and cunning. If he's found arc-folding equipment, then that's bad. If he figures out how to use it, well, let's just say we can't allow that to happen. Thank you, Ares. You need to excuse me, there's much to be done.
Is that my store?
You make the delivery?
Yeah, Mokyao has the data. Sounds like this invasion of Devil's Tusk may have to happen sooner.
There's probably a lot of work around there while they prep. Thanks
Remember
again, friends.
Next time you
it's good to know Ares is looking out for
you. Take care, Wyatt.